Tanya again. Today's quick meal is going to be green beef. Green beef with noodles. And the cream is not coming from a grape, but it's going to come from cream cheese. That you mix up with it. And what you're going to need for real egg noodles, not the no yolks or anything like that, real egg noodles. You're going to need about 4 stalks of green onions, chopped, about a half of a bell pepper, about 4 stalks of green onions. And you're going to need about a cup and a half of chopped beef. And one packet, and wash off all my vegetables. One pint, you know how they come in those pints, the mushrooms, already sliced. One pint of mushrooms, because you know mushrooms cook down. So, you're going to need one whole cream cheese stick. One whole cream cheese stick. And 1/2 cup of carnation. You're going to need pepper, some salt, whatever your choice of salt, and of course turmeric, because I'm cooking meat. I'm going to go in, I have my water already set for the noodles. So this is a bag, and I'm going to use about half of this, because it's only my husband and myself. Let that cook a little bit. browny. It's almost brown. You don't want it to get too brown. Gonna put my mushrooms in. Thank you. pulling up all day though. Because everything is almost ready. How quick is that? Tired already. Just chop up everything. Every child or your husband help you chop up everything. Especially if you like mushrooms, you have quite an abundance of mushrooms. Noodles out. Keep them nice and firm, not mushy. I'm going to put this in the microwave. And I'll be right back. Now, I've taken out my noodles and I mixed my canned milk with my cream cheese. I let my cream cheese melt some. And I've taken out my noodles. And I'm going to turn off everything. Everything is nice and done. The meat, the mushrooms, the bell pepper, the green onions, and all the seasonings. Any seasonings you want, really want to put. That was just my version. Now, I'm going to go on and put the cream cheese in with the meat. Cream cheese and canned milk. I'm going to put them on in there with the meat. yummy, huh? No smell vision today. And that was it. We have your green onion. Half of the green onion. Four green onions chopped. We have your beef, about a cup and a half of beef. And we have about a half bag of bacon loaves. And all that together with any seasoning that you like. And then you have your cream cheese and a half cup of canned milk, condensed milk. If you don't want to use condensed milk, you can also use it. Either way. But it looks delicious, and I'm going to go in and meet my husband. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that like button. And share. Share with your friends. So they can learn these little simple, quick recipes that I put on for you. So, until then, till the next one, subscribe and keep up. See you.